let's hear some music.
No, that's dance. I mean, like,
let's hear the dancing.
Right, right, you're dancing.
Right, right, right.
Ryan's dance.
Let's get the drunk.
Or like that stupid dance you did at Leaf by Leaf. What was it?
No, that's not.
Yeah, talk about
you did that,
that
at Leaf by Leaf.
Yeah,
he said he put it up, but
I don't. Okay.
It's recording.
It's sketchy. Okay. Thank you.
Take a picture. Just those two sitting.
We said
there.
Jack Man up there.
Yoked.
Oh.
Woo!
Woo!
Yeah!
Let's go!
No, it's not.
It kinda is.
I want to be rude.
Oh,
beyond the idiot America. I'm not a part of a redneck agenda. Everybody knew the propaganda. And I'm no longer in the age of paranoia. Only want a new kind of sensor. All across the area, I need to hold. Everything is meant to be okay. Television dreams of tomorrow. Learn how to want to go to tomorrow. Well, that's enough to argue.
For you guys, I still get to sing. There's a nice little stocking thing right there. We thought if we were going to make idiots of ourselves, we could at least do it for a cause. So if you guys want to donate anything to the Osborne and Anderson families, then there's that. We don't expect people to donate anything because we're not very good.
Take
All right, I'm going to have to ask that some of the guys come up here and rock out for this one, because if you don't, then you have no soul.
It needs to happen.
It needs to happen.
All
right. I need to see some energy from Mr. Monier.
He's still sitting down there.
I need to see some serious rocking out. For this song, I'm going to say, get on my level. This is going to be epic. Fortunately for you guys, Reagan gets to sing. Come on, boys. All right, Jimmy, why don't you start us off?
Yeah.
that was fun. Alright, we are aware that you guys are probably all hot and sweaty now, so we got a nice and slow one. So if you guys find it in the beat, you could get up and slow dance with your girls or whatever. Simone here, no! No! Alright, so let's all just relax a little bit. Jimmy, I think you guys will. I'm sure that I will feel like I'm but I don't. It's like in line of sight.
Okay. Hey, is there a bathroom?
Not one that you want to use.
Try the help door.
Yeah, you can go on the
There's
help door.
There's a fire hydrant out there.
Oh my god.
Whoa! Oh my god!
You came! Alright, you guys came for the best song. I'm not gonna tell you what it is. I'm just gonna say we all have our dirty little secrets. We'll be right back. I'll be your number one with a bullet. A loaded God complex, stock and bullet. We're going down, down in an early round. Sugar, we're going down, swinging. I'll be your number one with a bullet. A loaded God complex, cock it and pull it. Checked ourselves before we wrecked ourselves. We got cymbal action going on in the back.
Yeah,
babe!
So for those of you who are showing up late, thanks for coming at all.
Yeah. We really didn't expect this many people.
Like, I paid them all.
One, two.
Yeah, we need count.
There's like 20 people in here. That's like 20 more people than I thought were going to show up. I can't.
Everyone
else is so
confused. There's 19 people.
I think you got talked to me. Did you count yourself?
JP.
No.
Oh.
When will your mom mail us our checks for showing up?
They should be on their way, actually. They should be in the mail at the time. So don't worry about it.
April 1st with your rejection letter, artist. No. Your dad's a cop.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, Seth sucks.
All right, lucky you guys. Reagan, singing the next one.
Oh, it's just Seth. Oh, thank y'all.
That's what I've been saying too. When
you're dying
over here.
So yeah. Encore.
Whenever you're ready, Mr. Jim.
Bye.
Okay, this next song, we're the decent revision. For those of you guys showing up late, if you would like to donate money to the Osbournes or Andersons, there's a little a stocking. I don't know. We thought if we were gonna make doors of ourselves, we should do something good. Now this next song, I know you all know it. The problem is that we don't really. We tried to learn it to impress you guys, but
these are my lyrics.
It's gonna be a rough sketch. So I want you to help Reagan sing the lyrics.
I literally. Like,
you all know it. If you say you don't know it, you're a liar. And I will fight you. I'm talking to you, Mr. Better. So just please bear with us.
You'll know it. You at least know the chorus.
Mr. Jim.
Oh God, I don't know.
Happy birthday.
Why is this a
beat?
I'm
He's single.
Oh, is he?
Who is?
Yeah, dude!
I thought he said the drummer.
Oh.
Oh, 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 he did say the drummer.
It's a joke, but I totally missed her. Okay. Now, this is our last song, unless, of course, you ask for an encore.
Spoiler alert, encore. Yeah!
First we gotta do our last song.
Oh, okay.
Let's get that out of the way.
Oh. Me new guitars.
Or maybe just me.
I think they should let Mitch do comedy while they're like making their
song. Like so, yeah.
Get up there with like a puppet.
Why?
I know you guys all know this one, so better see some feels out there.
What?
The right kind of feels, Mr. Schmidt.
Right.
The feels when you're just a little girl in the middle.
Called out.
Called out. Called out.
I don't think they understood the joke, but
no, some of them caught it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I saw it. I saw it like,
yo, Mr. Jim.
We weren't prepared.
Sing, bless your beautiful heart.
Only if you prepare to bend your knee and take that bow, because I'm telling you now.
Oh, okay. I thought
you are the gal for me.
Yeah, I thought that was a good
one.
More
epilepsy!
Yeah!
Right. I love that so much.
That's my favorite
part.
I'm glad it made me cry.
That way you don't have that.
I'll give the good one.
I don't know.
You got that shit, man.
I say that to the camera too.
Play us a ditty.
Wanna hear you boys and girls on the chorus.
Oh god, okay.
I wanna hear you, Casey Howell.
Yeah.
I never knew. I never knew that everything was falling through.
This one goes out to all the basketball players.
Everyone I knew was waiting on a cue. She said you were, but all I needed was the truth. Well, that's how it's got to be.
Nice and soft.
That's all she wrote. Thanks for coming, guys. Even the people that may or may not have wanted to be here, thanks for coming.